park, drive. Let's see what happens. Turning it off. Now it's driving smoothly again. Shift. Shift. Shut the motor off and start it back up, and it worked.